to another broadcast by Fury and Warriors. Today, we were playing Skyrim. You'll have to excuse, sorry Luna, that there is no camera today. Unfortunately, I do not have the camera. The darn webcam is in the other room, and I am unable to grab it hold of it right now, so sorry about that. Hopefully does it work. By the way, I hope the mic is working correctly. Can you hear me just fine? I just gotta check, you know. So I'm gonna make sure this thing's working as is. Like I said, it's working. Okay, good. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're gonna load a new game. Hold on. We're gonna do. Hold on. Mods. Save. There we go. Oh, thank you, Luna. I love that you know that. Okay, so what we're gonna do is make sure the one I want on is on. So we're gonna do. Okay, so make sure that these are off. Disable. Okay, so these are on. Back. Okay, so it goes on. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the broadcast by Fury Wars. Today we're going to load in a new game. So, new game mods are currently loaded. Okay, it's going to. Oh, shit. I still have to work these things out. Shit. Okay, hold on a second. Fuck. I may have to. Figure out how to get some of these mods out. So for some of these mods stuff in the load. Hopefully this loads correctly and everything. Still have things that are trying to load that shouldn't be loading. At least I'm upright apparently. Okay, so first off. But how the hit? Shit. There. Shit. There. Okay. Button presses. Yes. The entire song. Okay, I should probably grab my controller instead. Hold on. There. I should be plugged in. You have to excuse. Finally awake. Yes, I've been awake.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
I apologize if my voice sounds weird. My, I am using a brand new mic and I am talking quite quietly. Aww. Thank you, Luna, for that emote. Yay. Someone using it. Bullshit. You and you racist cunk bags.
You. Oh God. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sargard awaits.
No, this can't be happening.
Yeah, more like you're going to oblivion. You're going to oblivion. I hope I get to kill you soon.
That
really is, you know, your last thoughts should really be of your family, your friends, something comforting. Not gonna lie, Ulfric is decent looking, but he really is a racist cutback. Although. I want to kill the Thalmor. I want to kill the Thalmor so bad. No. I will not be joining the racist cunt bags. Don't get me wrong, I have no love lost for the Thalmor. In fact, I would gladly kill any Thalmor I can. But I will not be joining the Stormcloaks. Just pretty much for... Oh. Have you seen the segregation in their town, by the way? They literally have segregation in their own city. Let's see. They disdain anyone that is not Nord. Well, yes, you can join them as any race, but you look at their actions, how they talk, and how they treat others that are not Nords, you will see that they pretty much are racist. And as far as the Skyrim canon is concerned, it doesn't matter what character you are, what race you are, the game will ignore it, basically. True. Anyone else feel like running? Wait. You
there. Step forward.
I really need to fix the control remote.
Who are you?
Oh, shoot. Okay, so I really need to fix this stuff. Okay. Give me a moment. I actually need to... Okay, hold on a second. Ah, fuck. Okay. What
the hell?
What fell? I really need to figure out what's up with that darn thing here. Hold on a second. Should have numlock on, by the way. Lovely. Yeah, I'll have to do that here in a second. I already have to figure this stuff out. Okay. So we're gonna go with Argonian. Gonna go. Okay, so. We're gonna go with Skinned. Oh, shit. Hold on a second. Why won't stuff work? Hold on a second. I will turn up the volume here in a moment. I'm trying to figure out why this keyboard ain't working for me. Shit. Okay. Hold on a second. It's shift 1? Was it shift 2? Why are my short keys working? My short keys aren't working. What the fuck? Shit. Okay, now find my darn next year. How's that? My short keys are not working for some reason. Give me a moment. Okay, try this again. Shift 1, shift 2, shift 3, shift 4, shift 5. There we are. Okay, it was shift tab. Okay, hold on a second. I need to actually exit the darn game. Because I need to actually... I can't for some reason, the controller was not enabled. Shit, okay. I'm actually going to have to find. Fuck, okay. Shift. Not that one. Shift. Okay, so let's see here. Steam, browser, music. Settings, okay, so. Game. Desktop. Okay. See. Okay. Shit. No, I haven't yet. I'm trying. There we go. Force quit. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to set this to. Okay. So hold on. I'm going to set desktop audio a little higher for you guys. There you go. So I'm going to be right back and I'm going to settle some mod stuff. So I'm going to leave you all with some music, hopefully. webcam properties. There we go. Done. There we go. Should be here somewhere. Webcam. Where are you? One second. Properties. Stick done. Okay, one second. Oh, hello. Okay, now it's loaded. There we are. Sorry. There we go. Okay, dokie. Sorry, Luna. Okay. Shrink this down a bit. Over here. There we go. Okay. Okay, so what I had to do was actually delete the mod files that we're still trying to run. Oh, there. Okay, here we are. Now you can see me. Anyways, so I had to delete the mod files that we're still trying to run. The next time I actually do the stream, I'll have the mod uploaded. So let's go back to Steam, and now that I have the keyboard that I use for this, I tried using a keyboard that my mom had got me for Christmas, and it was not wanting to work. So now that I'm using a keyboard, would it happen to be Shine SL, by the way, Luna? Because I know, because I think, because that's the only other one I know that uses it. Mm-hmm. You naughty, naughty girl. She's got some good vids. I'll give her that much. Shh. Anyways. So what we're going to do is make sure the mod that I want to use is on. Okay, play mod that is at your own risk. Da 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 da. Bullshit. Luna, let me tell you a little secret. I'm one of her patrons. Yeah, I'm one of her patrons. Look up some of her, like, last posts. Scroll all the way to the end. Yes. Look up some of her latest videos. And, scroll all the way to the end of the credits. You'll see a nice little surprise there. Yeah. I honestly love her work. But don't want Twitch to have any conniption here. Anyways, make sure it's activated. Okay, yeah. We're good. So yeah, we're going to load. So what we're going to do, we're going to go back. This is going to load a new one. Yes. Well, not. Dude, I don't have the script extender installed anyways, because I don't need it installed. What the fuck? Yes. Dude, I don't have them installed to begin with. What the fuck? I don't know why this stuff so tries to load it, but maybe if I delete half of the stuff, you know? Because I just deleted the Vortex mods, so not sure. Buttons work.
trying to cross the border, right?
There we go. Finally, gotta work. Okay. Yes, tap exit. Okay, mods. Make sure I got the right mods. Loading mods. They need to turn half this shit off because it's still trying to run half of them. Okay, so we're going to. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going. So half of these is still trying to run. Back. Okay, a second. Settings. Okay, so what I want to do. Okay, so.
Right in.
Okay, so we're going to do. So we're just going to go to system. So we're going to do is control. Not cross. Okay. Okay, so we're going to go to. Yep. Anyway, so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to put it back on intermission. Not intermission. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put it on the be right back. And I'm going to try to fix this mod.
We'll be right back.
fixed now. Hold on. There we go. Full screen. And stream starting. There we go. Oh, not stream starting. We need to go in game. Okay. I believe I have gotten it fixed. So let me go back to Steam here. And let's load it. Okay, so the issue with the mods that I was running into were mods that I had been working on the project for another friend of mine. I was on Discord. She was I was trying to help her out with a stream, personal stream. Unfortunately, the mods weren't going according to plan. So what we're going to do is make sure everything's gonna run. So hopefully, because things are. Yes! Okay, so I'm not getting the alert screen. Thank you! Okay, so the alert screen's not on, so that means the mods are not loading. Except for one. The Inigo mod. So, okay, good. Okay. So, I had planned on going with either Argonian or Cat, or sorry, Khajiit. Mainly because Argonians can breathe water. Well, breathe underwater, which makes them relatively, you know, decent for a particular guild coming up. I wish I could skip this damn cutscene. Sorry we have to view this cutscene every time, but still. Okay, so make sure things are gonna work. Okay, so standard. Horses are moving. Standard-ish. Luna Bay, you still there? You still with me, girl?
Hey, you! Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn
stormcloaks.
Why the hell?
Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice.
Why the hell is like, did they take a thief?
They hadn't been looking for you.
I don't know.
They've stolen that horse and
either
then halfway to Hammerfell. You
sure.
There. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these
no
stormcloaks the Empire
shit,
wants.
Sherlock.
We're all brothers
Man,
and sisters in binds now.
Oh,
shut
Luna
up
Bay.
Back there.
Luna Bay,
what's
you're still there.
Him?
Watch your tongue.
I want to show you something.
You're speaking to Ulfric
Stormcloak.
I hope
you can see her.
True High King.
Ulfric.
Right.
Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion.
Ginger.
They captured you.
Ginger.
Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going.
Luna Bay. You there,
girl? Sovereign Guard awaits. Ginger.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, Horst?
We can see her there.
Why do you care?
Ginger, the doggo.
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Oh. Rorikstead. I'm
Luna.
From Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. Sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velon is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
Better?
We need to go inside, little cub.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why are we stopping?
Luna?
Why do you think?
Sorry, my mic's working.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
Sure
you've got to
here.
Tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
You missed,
step toward the clock when we call your name. One at a time.
You showing you my doggo if you weren't there for it. There
Empire
go.
Loves their damn lists. Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric. Railoff of Riverwood.
What do you think is better equipped?
Lokir of Rory.
Yeah, but I will be going
I'm not a rebel. You
with
can't
a
do this.
Cat person.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
No, ma'am.
You there. Step forward.
Why is that woman even here? You know, got a lot of these.
Who are you?
Who am I? There we go, finally. Okay, so I was gonna go with Argonian. Come on. There we go. I was gonna go with Argonian because they can breathe underwater. But I think I'm gonna go with, ultimately, with Khajiit. Kitty cats. Not a bad either, girl. Okay, so let's see, body. I'm gonna go with just male. So we're gonna go to skin tone being. I really need to like get better. There we go. Okay, so. Oh lord. Okay. It really is clunky to use on the PC with the mouse and keyboard. It really is. So with that, let's see what we got over for us. Wait, good lord. Yeah, make them a little bit chunky, I guess. Let's go with it. Oh my good lord. Okay, so we're gonna go. There we go. Oh yay, there you are. Yeah, okay. So, we're gonna keep them nice and sweet clean. Dirt, okay. Scars. I don't know if we'll make them have any scars, but... Yeah, I think we're not gonna have them have any scars. It's okay. That's for war paint. There we go. Oh my god, I should refer where I have keys here. let's see. I don't think we'll use any of these. Maybe that one. Yeah, let's make it standard black. Standard fair. Okay, let's go with face. Don't really like any of those noses. Eh, that won't work. Lines, nope. Let's go with the eyes here. Okay, so eye color. Let's see. The hell? That's some weird. That's some cataract little thing there. Creepy. Creepy kitty. This is like a fucking Sith. I don't find good eyes with this with a kitty here. I think we'll go with that for the eyes. Okay. Let's go to the brows. Let's go with the mouth. I think, oh, it's okay. Why is it? I'll try, I'll do my best. Face. Petal forge engine, lip color. Hair. I don't like I can't turn this full around. One second. Okay, so. Okay, Tuma, as far as I know, wouldn't have facial hair, but might as well, you know. Let's see what I can get here. No, not going with facial hair then. Where's black? There we go. I think that's black. Yes, he does have black fur. So give me a moment. I'm trying to get a decent hair stock. There we go. I guess that'll work. I guess that's... Let's go with dark as I can get them there. See, Kaktuma is black and white. So we have black and white here, so I'm gonna go with him on that one. Let's have him a bit, you know, on the chunky side. Yes, he does have black fur, so what I'm gonna do. Okay, so now for the hair. I'm not a big fan of half of his hair, to be honest. I think I might go with this one, because this is like Kaktuma that I'm gonna get. There we go. So yeah, that's gonna be Kaktuma. Is that gonna work for you, Luna? This current one? This current hairstyle, is that gonna work? Okay, good. Okay, and we're gonna hit R, so we're done. Yes, we're gonna name my character. And our character's name is gonna be Kaktuma. And
you with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Oh, bullshit.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
The bitch. She's like, fuck the list. He's a prisoner. Kill him. Fuck you, bitch.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Sorry, gotta eat. Kinda hungry here.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
I don't like the Thalmor in what you do.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get these over.
And I'll admit, these Stormcloaks do have some things right. It's the intolerance that they have for some things that don't sit right with me. Oh, speaking of,
my ancestors are smiling
pretty bad sitting there.
You
I hope you can
same.
See her there. My doggo, she's asleep. Yep.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Did you see the
death
doggo?
The Stormcloaks.
The doggo?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner.
You
nice and easy.
Bitch. Hi, you looking lovely today. I want to point out, Luna, they even chopping Kaktuma's head off.
What oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn down villages.
I want to point out that even chopping Kaktuma's head off would not kill
we
him.
We need to move now.
Last stand would still activate.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
I'm trying to remember. Oh right, don't have any weapons.
This way,
I'm pretty following
move
you.
Now.
They both be dead. They're hurt.
Let's go.
Do.
Some of these rocks clear
yeah,
away.
Dude, I am an idiot. You get moving.
Let's go!
Oh, black.
Goodbye!
Yeah, I'm gonna Aldwin. for Sol. Wait, your father's Alduin? Oh shit.
Jump through the roof and keep going. Go! We'll follow when we can.
Oh, you want me to... you want me to jump? Okay. Whee! You. Ow. Of course, take damage. Yes.
Oh,
God.
Shit! Everyone get back!
Oh, alive.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hednar.
I'm supposed to come around to find these guys.
Stay close to the wall!
Yeah. Hi, Alduin. I'm gonna feel bad now having to kill him later.
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
By the way, I will not be following him. I'll be following this guy. Just because this is the usual route.
Great! I can cut you loose inside the key!
You know what?
Quick! I can cut you loose inside the key!
I usually go here anyways, so. I know I can go the other direction, but I can't.
Looks like we're the only ones making. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings
off.
Yeah,
makes sense. Dude,
there you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Okay, pearl armor. Key.
You better get that armor on. Get that sword if you swap.
Okay. Right. Pearl.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
I have... What I could do... is if I have... Oh, no. Okay, so what if I want to do... If I can... See, if I have no sword equipped... I can use my clothes. But now what I do want to do... I do want to equip... There we go.
Come on,
need
this
Helgen
way.
Key for later. Tab. So skills. As for skills that I'm going to be focusing on throughout the game, I will be focusing on smithing, heavy armor. Let's see, I think it'd be... Oh yes. Two-handed as well. Some archery. Sneak, lockpicking, maybe some speech, because I have to do it anyways. Destruction magic and restoration magic. Those will be what I'm going to be focusing on as far as standard levels are concerned. Who knows?
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them. Hold up.
If you want to die, so be
it. Oh, shit.
Sorry, lady. By the way, I didn't do that. I'd... You have, sisters. Take off her garments. Yes.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I'm going to take that iron warmer, by the way. Oh yes, take the war axe. Okay. Now, weapons. Let's equip the war axe. Pearl. feel better when I got a hammer in my hand. Oh, oh. There we go.
Let's keep moving. Let's go.
Yes, I know. Okay, so hold on a second. I actually do need to check. Hold on a second. Magic. So I don't know any destruct. Oh, what? Wait. I already have flames? Suppose I'm gonna hit. Yes, okay, so I'm gonna hit the favorite. Yes. Excellent. I'm gonna restoration. I'm gonna hit that F. Powers, Night Eye. Night Eye effects, claws. Okay. So I'm gonna go to inventory. Weapons, we're going to favorite that. Apparel, I'm gonna favorite that. Okay, there we go. Healings on left, healings on right, okay.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen, now!
The Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Oh, okay, go ahead. So go ahead, what do you need now?
An old storeroom.
Okay, so you what do you want the opinion
might
of?
Come in handy.
So take the resort. I need. It depends, in all honesty. Because there's some things that were, that came before, I think that came before werewolves. I don't know what it was, but I do know that there are some, mythical creatures that came before werewolves that were essentially, the equivalent of, but, or that were before werewolves. I just don't know what they would be. You know what? Centaurs. Centaurs would be one of the OG furries. There are others. Oh, and the jackals, the humanoid jackals, the Anubis, those would be OG furries. As far as mythical creatures are concerned, but as for humans being furries, that would definitely be werewolf. They would be some of the OGs there. Let's pick one. I should actually favorite some of my potions here. By the way, yeah, these are on the computer. Okay. Yes, those would be some of the OGs.
Done then. This way.
Ready, my darn hammer. Just because it takes a while to undo.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that? Come on. Must have scared them off.
Those happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I'd been entertaining their comrades.
Yeah, that's
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helge.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screwed.
Yes. How the fuck?
In for weeks. Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can.
So now, books. Gonna read the Tome of Sparks. Now we learn Sparks. Good.
Let's go.
How is she going to take that? Take that? Take that? Poor guy just stripping his clothes. Yep. Okay. So apparel. So what I could do is I can disenchant some of these later, and give me some stuff later on. Okay. So potion. Sure, got them. Don't have anything that. Okay. So there we go. As for anything else. Yes, exactly. Skyrim logic. Now, Oz and maybe. I want to see if I need any skeletons are searchable. And. Got it. Technically, there's nothing in here either. Dude, get out of my way. I don't think there is anything in here. Hold. I do want to pick up, and here this guy has a better shield, and I want to drop my hide shield for, okay, so wait, this, oh wait, iron shield, 38, oh, they have the same armor rating, one second, how do they have the same armor rating? Ah, they don't. Okay. Windows and drop that. Favorite this one. Equipment. There we go. There we go. Okay, weapons. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna drop the great sword. Drop the sword. Keep the dagger. I might as well take the mace. Just because. Now, anything in here? Oh, there's a book. Read Brief History of the Empire. Oh, I might as well take it. It's not apparently thievery. So, what I'm gonna do now is quick select. On my iron warhammer. There we go. Gotta equip that to quick select because it makes the job a heck of a lot easier.
There's no way out that way.
Bullshit, man. And I am using mouse and keyboard for this. This is going to be an interesting experience. Hentar. Come on, dude, keep moving. And we get into spider realms here. Now, Stormcloak, yep. Search a skeleton. Bone meal, gold. Because, ew. Bone meal. The bone meal does have a use, by the way, for those of you that are wondering.
Come on, hurry up.
Okay, so ingredients. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna eat it. Grain stamina. Which is how we learn to utilize some of this stuff.
Let us stick together down here.
Okay, dude. See,
will be using heavy armor for my character in general. So once
where
I'm
in Oblivion
to
are we supposed to go? Where's the way up?
Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna be dealing with these guys. So I'm going to equip. Didn't I favorite the mace? Shit, okay, one second. Weapons. I did not favorite it. There we go. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now? Do the iron mace. I wanna put the iron shield in my left.
The prisoners are escaping!
I didn't do some discos there. Let's see what I'm gonna have to deal with. See what I can do. I can equip fire here. Burn, motherfucker.
Alright, let's see if we can find it right
now. Longbow, arrows, arrows. Yeah, I guess for any of these. So now what I can do. That would be cool to actually see, you know. Let's see what we're going to do. My dog is snoring in the background. Lovely. Okay, so equip the longbow. There we go. Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
Whoops. Oh, shit. Baby arrow. Thank you. Wow. Yes, she's sleepy doggos. We're getting into the spidery area.
Oh, yeah, no going back that way. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Crouch, there it is. There's a crouch button. Sneak, 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 sneak. I'm coming up to the point. Oh, I'm not gonna pickpocket you, my man. But I do not want to deal with what's coming up. So I hate the point.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Group to come up on are those things. I don't know what they did, but it spoke. Houndar?
Hey.
Yes, exactly. Guess what? We're not done yet.
I knew I heard something.
No,
I don't
know. What next? Giant snakes.
Oh god. The frostbite venom though is gonna come in real handy though later on. God, I hate these things. Ugh, I hate spiders. Don't know if anybody shut these things down, but okay. I'm gonna take the arrow. Oh god. You know what was worse once, Luna? One of them moved. They bumped into it and it moved. So what I'm gonna do here, just cause I wanna exact a little bit of revenge. I'm just gonna that should do it. I'm gonna re-equip my longbow. What'd you notice? What'd you notice, Luna? Sneak mode.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
I don't think I hit her.
Not the snaking type.
I hit her in the leg. Of a ring. Poor girl. She hit someone. I wish I could take the tag. HUD. Where did they hit? I don't recall. Yeah. I just. The thing is that she had some stuff on. Usually the bears have loot on them. That's kind of why I did it. Let's see. Apparel. I'm just gonna equip the silver ring just because. Don't get me wrong, her pellets are not going to go to waste.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Nah, a good idea is just to stick with them for a little bit.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one.
You know what? I don't know. I don't know why they don't call them that. I mean, I'm guessing it's because they have frostbite venom in them, but then again at the same time, why wouldn't they just call it venom? Why be specific? I honestly don't know why they would call it something specific. That was really easy to catch a butterfly. Keep moving, please. I'm following you.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing.
Yeah, having a zombie crawl through your window at night. Like the look of it. Yeah, I don't know why they call them that. You know, they're just spacey giant spiders. Why not just call them that?
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself.
Yes, we're in combat school, except the sign.
Warrior, good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you. far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
This fish. Can you shoot these fish? Oh, I forget. I think I missed. Probably did. Now, we're gonna be coming up on some... Wait. Okay, so I got several arrows. Shit, fools. Boom! Ow! Shot him in the arm. Two of them I've had to kill. Why make me kill the wolfies, huh? It's unfair. Make me kill my own kind.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
So this all? Yeah, honestly, Luna, I don't know. That's weird. But there's just specific like that. Actually. Put the hammer away. Oh, hi, Mr. Robert. Oh shit. Holy crap. I missed the rabbit. Lord. I missed the rabbit twice.
To you, boy.
Shh, Uncle, please, keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside.
Oh, okay, secret, we'll get you some detail. My character says she goes foot up. Do you walk up the steps?
I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will be
dragons. You there, Luna?
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your
friends. Ain't every day.
Luna. No, that's done.
Sigrid, we have company.
We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We will stop the Nihelion, only well attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
I'll take that potion. Ooh, streak. Oh, do I need this? That. Mm.
defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balbruf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill.
The
grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. I...
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, giant. Don't pester your cousin. Work.
You two make yourselves at home.
Luna Baisa there. It's not stealing. Good lord. I kind of like it moving on to a particular part of the thing that I'm going to do, so... This slowpoke... Is he seriously like, stuck in the house?
Good to see you. Come on in.
He was stuck in the house. That was odd. Skyrim logic is Skyrim logic.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Sorry. Here we go. I do want to learn some of the materials from this guy. I'll be discarding an iron dagger later on, but still. So what am I gonna do? Hi.
You looking for a new blade? Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need. Within reason.
Dude, I don't need this. So wait, I gotta wait till he's like working at his station.
Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fence.
Any help around a fortune?
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. All right.
Yes, exit. Iron. I kind of want to make the iron myself. No. I want to make the iron dagger.
That's a decent weapon you've made there. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Until next time.
Okay, use the grindstone. Yes. Fine.
I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like this. Looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elf. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Aye.
Now, how the hell is this to make hide, you know, helmets? I have no clue. Okay.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around. Huh.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. All right, then.
Yes. So we're gonna improve the iron helmet.
Oh. Whatever you need. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna see if I can make some iron. That'd be heavy armor, but I don't have the equipment. So I need the destroyer's 3 ingots. Okay. Good lord, okay, so I don't have the earth.
You're looking for a new blade?
Nope, put that weapon away, put that weapon away. I'm going to do. I'm going to put my bow. We're gonna come back to this town eventually. It's pretty much where we need to go anyway, so we'll be coming back here quite often. It's a fast travel point, so no harm done there. Technically, I could go right up here anyways, which, you know, will give me a head start on some things, but I kind of don't want that head start, to be honest. Oh, by the way, you. Ah, dang it, dude. Did yet? Shit. Fuck. Didn't get the kill. Shit. He's still right there. Is it? I don't think there's a point in me trying to get that though. That was a waste. I will be needing as many arrows as I can. There's only some wolves popping up somewhere from though. Is the question. Jesus Christ. This is why I need. I can't believe I contracted rabies. Of course. Now what I need to do is I actually need to hightail it to a certain place where there's a giant being attacked.
That's taken care of. No thanks to you. Ha! Huh. Another milk drinker crying about his effort. Glory only awaits those who triumph. And as companions, our glory must always be hard fought. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Pervaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Okay, that's nice. I'm going to just troll. Take my bureau. Just funny.
You look strong. Come to Pervaskar. Be a companion.
Oh, don't worry, buddy. I'll be coming to join the companions eventually. You there? Still there, Luna Bay? Luna Bay, Luna Bay. I'll be coming to use your services here in a bit. Preference stables, always good to discover that. Yes, I will be joining the companions, for those of you that are wondering.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach, at the top of the hill.
Okay. So yes, alchemy labs, find ingredients. Okay, so I'm going to...
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Okay. I'll talk to her later. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to go... First, put that away. Put on my iron warhammer. Put that away, buddy, put that away. So I'm going to stop first at your Vaster, because I want to become a companion. I should probably have equipped my helm. First off, actually, I want to... Did I just drop the damn ring? Shit. Okay, so I'm going to equip. Where'd the ring go? Where'd the ring go? Oh shit, where's the ring? Inventory. Apparel, please tell me the ring is in my inventory. Shit, okay. Where'd the ring go? No, seriously, where is the ring? That's just drop. The ring. It's completely gone. Ah, shit. I could be here all day. Looking for that damn ring. Hold on a second. The damn ring.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
And I forgot I had motion blur on. Doesn't make my job easier. Is it not in my apparel? Apparel. Oh, it is in my dang apparel. Apparel. Okay. Okay. So we're going to put on the... Okay, so... We're also going to go into my thing system. Settings. We're going to go... I'm going to turn the music just a bit. Okay. Display... Oh shit. Ah, there we go. Let's turn the vibrate off. Makes this a heck of a lot harder. Okay. There we go. Now I have... Oh my fucking god. Okay, one second. Settings. Gameplay. Look, sensitivity. Okay, so movement is not. It could be just be that I have. This isn't fair. I feel like I'm normally. Oh my god, I barely even tapped that. Put away the weapon. There we go. Oh my god, this dang thing is sensitive. This doesn't feel right. It's like.
Are those two at it again?
I don't.
Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Nice.
Oh my god, I feel like the sensitivity on this for looking is too much. Oh shit, I'm gonna make myself dizzy. Holy crap. Okay. Settings. Gameplay. Let's lower that look sensitivity. Put it on medium. Sorry if I'm making everyone sick. Much more manageable. There we go. Okay, so after I get this part of the companions, I'm actually going to basically save.
You look worse than I feel.
So what I'm gonna do.
But I still hear the call.
A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
I want to actually get all that, that full
what matters set is their heart.
Armor.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Oh my god. That's my run button. I need to reconfigure this controller. Holy shit. My sprint button needs to be somewhere else. I kinda wanna buy Wolf Armor.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry. I can take it.
Why, you smear, you won't leave here alive.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Oh my god, what are these to my buttons being? Yeah, I'm using a controller here. And utilizing buttons that are in places they were not supposed to be is...
What brings you to?
Shit, put that away.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. Don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgrimor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. Not actually a Companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
But I can, oh wait, I can use this forge. So I believe it is not iron that I make the wolf armor. Use Skyforge, please. So I'm actually gonna make. So. Ew. No, I am not making this yet. Heavy armor. Just don't have the equipment to make it just yet. And jump. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be used to this thing that good. Okay, so I am eventually gonna have to get I wanna get this full wolf armor set, you know? Yes, the Axe of Yzgrimor is up there. Bits and pieces of it at least. We'll get to that eventually. Where's Aella herself? We're gonna turn in soon. Or at least just turn the system off. Aella's outside. Aella! Where are you, girl? Indeed inside, and I'm an idiot. Okay. So that means she's downstairs. Oh my god, this button.
not want to sit on the workbench, by the way. I want to stand. I want to jump. Oh my god. The jump button's on the white button. That is going to get me in trouble. X should not be what it is. A should be my jump. This should be at least equip weapon.
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill. If you wish to hunt with me, your feet... Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Game? Well, that's really nice side boob, by the way.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Girl, Farkas. Where the hell you get your armor?
Did you call
that's
me?
Of course we
armor.
Did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
Hey, Farkas.
New
hey,
blood.
Buddy.
Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
See, I don't like that everyone seems to have... Okay.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
See, I want the full-on wolf armor.
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Try not to get carried away. By the way, if you're looking for something to do,
rest up a bit. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quick save.